Hey there. Welcome to Life Noggin. Did you know that nearly 7 in 10 Americans take prescription drugs? That's what researchers from Mayo Clinic and the Olmsted Medical Center found after conducting a recent study. While prescription medication can sometimes help people manage their health, sometimes people misuse prescription drugs to enhance some part of them, either mentally or physically. For example, sometimes people take Adderall in hopes that it will boost their mental performance. But just what exactly is Adderall? Adderall is a prescription drug that's primarily a combo of two drugs, dextroamphetamine and amphetamine, which belong to a class of drug known as central nervous system stimulants. Adderall can help you out with things like paying attention and staying focused on an activity, and as such, it is used to treat attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, or ADHD. Adderall is also used to help treat narcolepsy, a sleep disorder that can cause you to be super sleepy during the day and have sudden instances of sleep. But taking Adderall for non-medical purposes can be dangerous. According to the National Institute of Drug Abuse, taking prescription stimulants for reasons outside of treating ADHD or narcolepsy could lead to negative effects on your health, like heart problems or psychosis. It's also possible to become addicted to Adderall and even overdose on it, so it's definitely not something to mess around with. Some students may misuse things like Adderall since they think it can help them get better grades, but there's not really a lot of evidence to back those claims up. In fact, research from a recent study found that while non-medical use of Adderall may improve attention ability, it had minimal or even negative impact on other cognitive processes and did not enhance academic performance. But still, people are misusing Adderall to try to have a mental edge, similarly to athletes misusing certain medications to enhance their athletic performance, like insulin, for example. Insulin is a hormone that your pancreas makes, which allow your cells to use the glucose in your blood. But when your body isn't making enough insulin or using it effectively, man-made insulin can help control your blood sugar. Taking insulin can help people with type 2 diabetes manage their condition and may or may not be needed for different people. However, it's an absolutely necessary part of managing type 1 diabetes, with people needing to take insulin multiple times a day, sometimes even in the middle of the night. While insulin can literally be a lifesaver for these conditions, sometimes athletes and bodybuilders misuse it for non-medical purposes to try and increase muscle gains and aid athletic performance, similarly to why people take steroids. Using insulin for these purposes is super dangerous because getting too much insulin can result in a coma, brain damage, or even death, risks that diabetics face on a daily basis as they try and walk the tightrope between high and low blood sugars. At the end of the day, prescription drugs can help people manage their health when they're prescribed by a doctor and taken under medical supervision, but you shouldn't be taking them outside of those guidelines. It's really not safe. Are there any other specific drugs you'd like us to talk about next? Let me know in the comment section below. We're taking suggestions for future videos. Curious to know how dangerous and addictive sugar really is? Check out this video. Drugs can alter your brain, both in how it works and its actual structure, and those changes can be long-lasting, leading to harmful behaviors, sometimes even self-destructive ones. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.